Break this rock. Drive a car back into this stair to get under the mat. Once you're under, use the vent and build to under the vault. Once it won't let you build any more place armored walls until you're under the loot you'd like, then break the floor that the loot is above. Now you can grab everything.